Good morning
from Roatan.
Mahogany Bay. Yes. I haven't been here in forever and a day.
Exactly. Look, now you're rhyming too. This is good. We're going to get some breakfast. Mm-hmm. I think MDR'd up. The MDR serves till 10. It's about 9:30 now.
Lots of nice options there.
Yeah, and then we're going to roll off and swim and yeah.
Show you what all mahogany looks like now.
That's true. Let's go.
Yes.
Down to deck 2. Take a peek down our menu. We got fresh pressed juice for $5. Our pastries, fruits, juices, grains, and cereals, egg products, sides, and healthy-ish stuff, beverages, yeah.
Just to let you know, we know we're a little later than planned, so our amazing captain has extended our back on board time. So back on board is now 6 o'clock. At this time, we are ready to make our way down to deck A.
Hello, Mahogany. We should have Carnival Glory in with us today. They got here at 8, so they got the jump on us. Now the trek down to deck A. It's a popular time to get off right now. It's like a little crew hangout area. All right, we've made it down to deck A. We are getting there. Welcome to Mahogany Bay. Oop, clank, clank. There's Glory. Yeah, little pridey. Hopefully she'll be getting her blue on her soon enough. See Glory's blue livery. Let's go through the duty-free shop. We'll never guess what they sell in this store. All right, onward. Of course, you've got the obligatory stop. Oh, mask at all times. Yeah, a lot of the signage they're not enforcing, or it's just out of date at this point. Activities and a free beach access. Whoop, whoop. There's all the tour meeting spots. We are going to hang a right and go to the beach. They got that chairlift up here, too. All those photo ops at Fat Tuesdays. Well, we're just going to take the old nature trail option here because it's not really that far to the beach. Trails to nowhere. Crikey. Don't know if we're going to get much in the way of nature spotting in here. There's a wild hammock. Looks cozy. Most of the group we were following was on a tour, so now the pathway to the beach opened right up. And they do check your ship ID just before you hit this bridge, so this is for cruise passengers only, obviously. Kind of this whole complex, really. So grassy. That's not really the grass the turtles like, but you know what? They might. There's some of your activities. Oh man, look at all this stuff. Our activity today is called swim. Swim, swim. We got restrooms, and through this little shopping structure, we will find a beach of beachiness. Aw. Now, normally we go straight out to the beach, but I think our plan today is to actually go as far from this entrance as we can, down to like a little rock wall. Caribbean jerk chicken. A bunch of showers. Yeah, we have never wandered down this far. Massage hut. Fresh fish. Look how far we came. We're all the way at the far end of the beach by these restaurants down here.
Where do you want to go?
Down. It is water mode time. Oh yeah, nice and sandy out here. A little refreshing on the toes, but not bad. We can keep an eye on Pridey while we're out here. Very nice. Yeah, that was gonna say, looks like this could be a good spot actually. Maybe this. Oh, see, and all the way down, there's rocks underneath the pier. Oh, I see a foot, a pink foot fish. Yeah. Whoa.
There's another one. Getting the sand out of my shoes.
So Mermaid D has all day to explore what's out here. I see a shipwreck out that way, but it's past the little barricade. You can't quite go that far. I will be right here if you need me with my little float bag in tow.
Mm-hmm.
followed Mermaid D all the way down to the rock wall now. So this is the far end of the beach. Actually, it was good to see. There was like a little cabana section, and then there's more like freebie chairs over down this end. So you could walk all the way down to the end. Well, there's folks out there on the pier as well. Well, gosh, we just noticed there's signs on the side of the pier there. It says no swimming. So I don't know if they just mean don't like climb over those rocks and swim past, or is there like a certain distance that you're supposed to stay from the pier? But, that's where all the fish live. Well, we just got some intel that we can hop out and walk down this pier, and there is an entry down here and better snorkeling. So, yes, please. That was the grassy stuff we were kind of just near. Rocky things. Yeah, they got like four little steppy ladder things out here that you can snorkel off of. I don't know if they do too much swimming or if it's just snorkeling.
There's fire curls, so don't touch panic curls. Trust me, you don't want to get burned.
And she's off.
I'm looking for the rules on you.
There's our rules. Yes, very good. Majestic day in her natural element. Whoa, just looking over here. I know you can't jump in. We got an eagle ray over on this side, inside the enclosure. It's usually easier to see from above. Yeah, he's going off that direction now. And now back down here to the beach again. So folks were following that eagle ray. I guess he's probably halfway to the Carnival Glory by now. Oh well, let's see if D can see anything cool out here. Hopefully, eagle ray.
Pretty gosh, purple. Okay. Hello there. Bye.
We have made it out here to the buoy line. That means it is officially time. Ooh, too carefully. Slapped up. Ow, that buoy is strong. We're hoping maybe to find our eagle ray friend, but I guess D has confirmed that this is not really like a net or thing out here. It's just green bloom blooms up on the top. Yeah, so he definitely could have made an escape. They just got done playing the wobble up there. Oh gosh, his bird's excited or something. They're doing the Cupid Shuffle now, so pulling some raffle tickets. I don't know what you win. I think somebody just won $20. Now kick.
How do you sign up for it?
I don't know. You don't be out here in the water, I guess.
Too bad.
All the way down to the snorkel corner again with no ray success, but D is finding some friends here under the dock. There's no swimming under the dock, but I guess you can look under the dock. Y'all, we are heading out of this water. We have literally been in here for 5 hours. No joke. It is like, I think we got in around 10:30 and it is about 3:30 now. Yeah, let's go grab some water and see what the heck we're gonna do. Hello, stuff. We have not seen you in forever. Come back by the foot wash and or showering station. Welcome back to land mode. So what do we have? Playa Tortugas. Oh, they had $5 Wi-Fi. Hey, looks like they're decked out for Mardi Gras coloration. There's where they keep all their people who swim in the no swim zone while they're snorkeling. They lock you up there.
You better go over there.
Don't do it. Beach rental shack. But they did have lockers for rent back there. Oh yeah, I like foot wash, lava pie. Well, lava pie, I guess, is Spanish for wash your feet. Well, we saw them whipping people around on that boat earlier. Hopefully they didn't lose all their passengers. Hey, squeaky, squeaky. I'm curious to remember how much, or I guess see how much this chairlift is now. Looks like $15 for ages 12 and up, $9 for ages 3 to 11. And that is for an all-day pass. Oh man, they're partying over here. Look at all them frozen daiquiri machines. Oh. Back through the duty-free. All right, I guess we are pride, not glory, yes. All right, Pridey, let's hop back on board. No tug, welcome home. Boom. We've come back to the cabin to find a little doggy friend. All right, we're gonna take a minute and then we're gonna get some lunch, doggy friend.
Sorry.
We're hungry.
Hello.
What's up, y'all? By the time, I should say happy fresh and clean mode.
Yeah.
By the time we got thinking about skipping out of here and having lunch and showering and all that stuff, it was almost dinner time.
Yeah.
So guess what? It's dinner time now.
So hungry.
Anyway, how was your Mahogany day?
It was great. So I'm really happy I took the venture to go snorkel off of the pier, which I literally do not remember seeing that as an option last time we were here, but maybe it was just too cloudy. But I do recommend it. Free and frugal, guys. And really good snorkeling out there. So, yeah, it was a great day. We spent like 5 hours in the water.
Yeah.
We're a little pink, even though we wore sunscreen.
Recorded bits and pieces, but I mean, you know, 5 hours worth of being in the water footage would have been a little too much.
Yeah, it was a really nice day, though, and the port is beautiful. Nice to be back, yeah.
Now it's nice to be back to dinner. So we're going to check in on the app, head that way, and eat some food.
Yes.
It's salmon cake night. Can the salmon cake live up to your salmon cake that you had last week on Paradise?
It was great, yeah. And I'll definitely get it again. Sorry, I like what I like.
Spoilers, salmon cake incoming.
Yes.
Let's go. Down. Look at all these steps. Dinner is done, oh yeah. Well, we've come down here now for variety music with A&D Duo, who we sort of saw at the Alchemy Bar recently.
They're really good.
He's got his looper pedal going too now. Little Pink Floyd action.
Thank you.
first set, and they are going on break now. We are going to wander toward the coffee shop. Ooh la la, I made it over here. No, I came over here to look at these desserts, which I'm not gonna eat. Let's get a coffee. Let's take a peek down the old glary menu. What we have learned is that we actually like an iced Americano with a little bit of sugar-free syrup, some milk. That is our winner. We are all javaed up.
Hello.
Good night. Hello and good night.
Yeah.
Look at you, little pink face.
Ooh, I am really.
You match me now.
I have not had a sunburn in years, I think. Like, honestly. 5 hours in the water was a bit much.
It was a long time. We did not get to go reapply. I mean, we could have, but.
We might have a pretty tan, but that's not the way to go about that.
Yeah, be smart. Don't be like us. That's a general. That's just a good rule for this whole channel. So let's talk about whatever. We're back in the room. It's actually pretty late. We came back and did some work. I edited a whole video. Yippee, yippee.
Woohoo!
pretty much the only thing we did besides dinner, which we'll save to the end, is listen to some music and stuff, so. Yeah.
They had Deal or No Deal and Love and Marriage and all those fun things, but we don't generally film them in those
That's
things
true.
Anyway, so.
Editing a video felt more important.
Yeah, for sure.
But we got to listen to the duo, which we enjoyed at Alchemy Bar, and they were good.
They're
y'all.
Very good. I love the variety that they play. Harmonies. They use the looper pedal, and then they like play one song and sing it to another. I love that.
Yeah, they do like mashups and stuff. And
very
she
creative.
Got a little shaker. She's like chicka 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 chicka. She did some fancy like brrr move tonight. It was fun.
They're good.
Anyway, y'all, good night. See you tomorrow. Okay, let's talk about dinner. So let's start off with you and your shrimp cocktail.
They're very good. I really like the cocktail sauce on Carnival, and this one was just cocktail sauce. Mm. So, not the little...
The extra white sauce.
Aioli or whatever they've been doing for a while. They don't have that on here right now.
That's good, though. Back to sort of...
I like it.
That. I had fried hunks of cheese, and you know what? They were fried and cheesy and delicious. The tomato sauce was nice and bright. I really like the tomato sauce, actually. I can't say much else about fried cheese, except it was seasoned well, and I wish I had six of them. You had minestrone.
Yeah, very good. Hot, very flavorful, lots and lots of veggies, a little bit of elbow macaroni. Nice, good, light option.
Okay. I had the baked meatballs, which were, again, the tomato sauce. It was very similar tasting, very well seasoned. I wish I could have had eight of them meatballs.
Gosh.
All my appetizers were delicious.
We didn't eat any lunch. We were starving.
But it was still, I can know when it's good, and it was good. How was your salmon cake this week?
Amazing.
Oh,
so
shoot.
Last week I said it was like one of the best ones, I think. Mm-hmm. And this is just as good. I don't know. They put even red onion in there, and I don't like red onion. But whatever they do to it and mix with it, it's perfect. Love the dipping sauce. It gives it like a nice flavor. It's like kind of like a sour cream with something in it. Mm. And then I always order a baked potato on the side because it's not a huge portion.
True. I had the pork chop, just the plain old pork chop. Y'all, I did not need a knife. I was able to cut through that sucker and pull it apart and get it with a fork, and that was a really well-cooked pork chop. The green beans were good, my potatoes, everything was seasoned. This is, again, because I feel like my meal does pretty well until we get to dessert. Is that the same thing that happened yesterday? Or like,
I feel like it's
happened. I feel like it's happened recently. All right, so you had your double roasted pineapple.
Sugar-free option, which is one of my favorites. I didn't love it as much as I have in the past. Something with like the little graham crackery thing that they put on the side didn't taste the same. Oh. But I mean, overall, it was still good. It's pineapple, it's roasted. But that's usually better. So.
That's true. And I had the bitter and blanc, and this was actually one of my least favorite bitter and blancs I've had. It was good and chocolatey. Like, they put a lot of chocolate on top, but something about the texture of it. Mm. My bitter and blanc is normally like cubed bread, and it's nice and chunky and all. This was more of like a single solid, almost like a cake.
It's like a souffle?
It was kind of like, because see, I had my dense souffle.
Oh, yeah.
My Grand Marnier souffle. Yeah, so this was, it was more of like a cake as opposed to my, I don't know, it just wasn't what I was used to. Mm-hmm. I mean, it tasted good. Sauce was good. It was just a different texture, so it just kind of threw me off. So, hey, other than dessert.
You just have higher expectations.
Yeah, and it's not like my dessert was bad.
No,
by any
mine
means.
Wasn't either.
I just know what it's supposed to be like, and I wanted that texture, that, them crunchy bread corners on the top, and
anyway,
y'all, we're going to bed, so we have got an early adventure tomorrow.
Very early.
In Belize.
We haven't been there in forever.
Can you believe we are going back?
I believe it. Let these poor people leave now.
Good night, y'all.
Bye.
See you tomorrow.
See ya.